My God, you're breathtaking.
What do you want?
Remind me of a girl I once knew. God, by now she's well in middle age. Probably 41, 42.
Huh, thank you?
What?
Oh my God, no, 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 no.
She was a waitress at a shop I used to frequent quite a lot. Nice teeth and small hands and snuck me goodies I couldn't afford then. She was sweet.
You are a bitch!
Why? Because I'm telling the truth? That makes me a bitch?
No, because you know how shitty that is to do to someone. And you don't got the balls to stand up to your friends and tell them that you're going to like who you want to like.
Okay, what about you, you hypocrite? Why don't you take Allison to one of your heavy metal vomit parties? Or take Brian out to the parking lot at lunch and get high? Or what about Andy, for that matter? What about me? What would your friends say if we were walking down the hall together? They'd laugh their asses off, and you'd probably tell them that you were doing it with me so they'd forgive you for being seen with me.
Don't you ever talk about my friends. You don't know any of my friends, you don't look at any of my friends, and you certainly wouldn't condescend to speak to any of my friends. So
take me on a date, I deserve a pay. And don't forget the flowers every universe away. Cause if you treat me right, I'll be the perfect wife. Buying groceries, buying what you need.
Your sons flew that enchanted car of yours to Surrey and back last night.
Did you really? How'd it go? I mean, that was very wrong indeed, boys. Very wrong of you.
All I want to do is go, go, go. You, you, the other half of me. Me, the half I'll never be. The half that drives me crazy. You.
If you feel lonely, I could be lonely with you. Tell me, baby, why do you seem so blue?
In case you don't live forever, let me tell you the truth. I'm everything that I am because of you. If I could tell her. Tell her everything I see. If I could tell her how she's everything to me. But we're a million worlds apart.
Your eyes are like sapphires. Gee. That's pretty corny though, huh?
Oh no, not at all. Any woman would like it.
Okay, let's get one thing straight. I want someone to encourage my chaotic behavior, but I also want someone to talk me down from playing with gasoline when I'm drunk.
Baby, you're like lightning in a bottle.
Not enough. It is not enough, you guys. I make this girl dinner. It blows her mind. I give her flowers. She talks about it for months. I ask her how her day went. She orgasms on the spot. It's insane, you guys. It's crazy.
But I wonder what would happen if you say what you want to say.
I would never call it love, but love. Oh no, I think I'm catching feelings.
You know, you're talking a lot of shit for someone with two perfectly good eyeballs, each priced at about $762 on the black market.
You got my shit. You look as ugly as a frog. Have you got my shit? You have no subject when you talk. Have you got my shit? I'm so clever, got it locked.
I lay down my hand.
hands pressed to your cheeks, a long way from the playground. I have loved you since we were 18.
I know you're obsessed with
me.
I like you.
I like you too.
No. I mean, you're the one I like.
I am in love with you. You heard me.
I guess.
I am in love with you. And I know that love is just a shout into the void, and that oblivion is inevitable, and that we're all doomed, and that one day all of our labors will be returned to dust. And I know that the sun will swallow the only earth we will ever have. And I am in love with you. Sorry.
Oh, come a soldier who carries a mighty sword. He will tear your city down.
Departmental memos. We used to use owls. The mess was unbelievable. Merlin's beard. Thank you, Kingsley.
If you see him in the street, walking by himself, talking to himself, have pity.
Philip, you would like it uptown. It's quiet uptown.
He is working through the unimaginable.
When I see something that I like, I got it. I love it.
I love you.
So this is love. So this is love.